been you. Well, well, well.
Well, Brittany, I love you so much. Today I've been just meditating on the word of the Lord, where it says, he that finds wife finds a good thing and finds and obtains favor with the Lord. I was just looking into that and studying that, and how when a man finds a wife, that his wife becomes a jewel or a token of favor. And so everywhere we go, everything that we do, God will bless us because I was able to find you. So I love you so much. I thank you for being who you are and just loving me the way you have. And so I'm honored that you would want to be my wife. You're beautiful.
Coming into view. Yeah, I wanna be living for the love of you. Oh, yes, I
am. My first time seeing Brittany was interesting because it wasn't anything deep. I was walking with a friend of mine going into Timco Barton Music Hall. She was coming back with Bonnie Swindo, who actually is one of our matron of honor. And I noticed her shoes. We just started a conversation. And from that, we just kind of began a friendship. And our life just began to grow together. So I'm just elated. That was it. It's simple. So then I first asked her to go on a date with me. We went to see Ty Trabett at Greenwood Christian Center. And we went to IHOP and laughed and talked about church people all night. And from that point on, I felt like I knew, you know, that she was the one. She was the one. So. Dear Brittany, I love you.
Love to be riding the waves of your love, enchanted with your touch.
When I first met Robert, I knew initially that he was a friend for life. And I did not expect that he would become the love of my life, but I'm so grateful that the Lord brought us together. Dear Robert, this is the happiest day of my life. I'm marrying you, my best friend, my soulmate, my confidant, and I can't wait to see you at the altar.
I wanna be living for the love of you. All right now, all that I'm giving is for the love of you.
Said I'm living.